Guys, please note that when I sit like a vulture on this stool, I am nearly Meff's height. Just note that. I don't play on the song, but I just wanted to perch, I guess. I'm so excited for the next one, what can I say? Alright, so I make up a lot of words. Woohoo, who noticed? My favorite currently is Euphemenuendo, and followed shortly after by Magician. I'm also fond, if you can't remember, if it's F. Scott Fitzgerald or Ernest Hemingway, if it's Jemmingway. Could have gotten a PhD in that, right? Alright, well, this is a song Meff and I wrote about being space Frenchkins, what genderful abundance means to us, bananas.
Hi.
Ooh, Meff's voice is returned by Ursula, just for this occasion. Freedoms to express gender and fist freely.
Woo!
And eat Rugula at the same time. It's a complicated dream. And Meff feels very passionate about it. It's okay. I think we've told them what life is like in the People's Autonomous Collective of Space Ratchika. It's a beautiful planet. I think we can bring some joy to their lives. We're almost there. There are me, Shalom'ha.